Hi again. Today I'm playing some Dr. Mario on the NES. Okay, Dr. Mario level 1. Let's see if I can beat the game before it beats me. Always starts off easy and then drives me crazy by the time I'm finished. Okay, just need two blues. More blue, please. Many blues. There we go. Level one beat. Level two. Okay, no red. Move on to the yellow. Oh, come on. That'll do for later. No. Stupid. Alright, we've got the blues down here. No more blues needed, just reds. Just leave it in there for now. Should not have done that. Yellow. Okay, more yellow. Pop you down there. More yellow. Okay. So yellow and red go. Give me red, come on. Just give me one red. There we go, red's on the way. Level 2 done. Okay, next stage. This one looks a little messy. Let's see how we do. A single mistake will be hard to fix on a level like this. Let's see, blues, yellow. That's handy. Put that down there. Same again. Okay, more blues. Okay, one blue, one yellow. Should be easy enough, as long as I don't fudge it. Right, let's see. Nope, yellow there. One more yellow, please. There we go. Next stage done. Oh, this one doesn't look good. I think this is the one where that'll finish me. Oh no. Should put that yellow there, no, no, there. Okay, nearly there. Yellow. Nope. Don't know where I was going with that. Right. Yep, this might work out. No, 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 no. Oh no, why did I do that? And there we go. One mistake, we'll finish you. And again, thanks for watching. And that was Dr. Mario.